So to the students who's going to be entering the academy in 2020 through 21, I think it's very important to realize that it's kind of impossible to fail Mr. McCammon's class unless you're just genuinely not doing the work. His class is a modern classroom, so you're always able to learn at your own pace, and that is something to definitely take advantage of and to not at all take for granted, because it doesn't get more better than that, honestly. And a tip is to just be patient, don't pace yourself. The class is honestly really fun. Honestly, like, there's nothing too bad about it. I really love the class.
My advice for the new academy members is to always stay on top of your work. Even if you fall behind, make sure you make time to catch back up, and don't be afraid to ask your teachers or your classmates for help.
For the new class at PBS, my name is Tierra, and what I've learned in Mr. McCammon's class is cheating is never the way to go.
Hi, my name is Erin, and I'm a part of the Academy of Health Sciences. If I can give advice to the upcoming new academy students, it would be to give your best effort from the time you enter the class to the time you leave the class. Be interactive with all the assignments, even labs, and lastly, don't be afraid to ask for help. One thing that I've learned from Mr. McCammon's class and the overall academy in general is that it is easy to fall behind on assignments. Don't let that be you, because it was me at a time. So make sure you stay up to date with all your assignments so that you're not behind but ahead. Lastly, take the class seriously, because if you want to be in the medical field, then you will want to take this class seriously. But have fun, enjoy this experience.
My advice for you guys for 2020 through 2021, my advice is make sure you guys don't do no slips, keep up. And this PBS is a slow-paced class. Make sure you guys keep up and stay on task.
My advice for the 2021 Health Academy student is to always try your best to do your work, trying to get any slips. Lessons the academy has told me is to try new things as far as different things.
My advice for the new academy student is, like, always be on time for Mr. McCammon's class. Always come prepared and ready to learn. Always ask for help, because when you don't understand anything, it's going to do you a lot of good. And it's very easy to pass the class, and also very easy to fail the class. It depends on how you come prepared for the class. So make sure to always be ahead of pace and on top of your work in everything you do, because asking for help will really do you a lot of good.
The Academy of Health and Science has impacted my knowledge on information that I will use later on in life. And for the upcoming Academy students, I want you all to remember to never procrastinate. And if you ever need help, first try on your own, then ask your classmates, and then ask Mr. McCammon. Also, enjoy yourself.
Thank you.